Hey guys, and welcome back to Jemima TV.
Shut up.
Can you see how my sister spoiled my vlog? So guys, today? Today is Monday. I cannot even vlog with my sisters around. So guys, today I'm just so bored, so I decided to just follow my sisters out. I don't know what they intend to do. I think we're going to pick up niece and my nephew, and then I'm going to follow my sister to her store, and that's pretty much it. I just don't want to sit home alone. For some reason, I feel like I'm not dressed up to be in this family school. Jackie doesn't want me to vlog with her. But yeah, right now we're in school, waiting for Nathan to come out. She legit is fully acting like I'm not here. Jackie.
Why are you coming too close to me?
Why?
Do I know you? Do I fucking know you?
You guys are a fan. Nee? Nathan?
I saw you.
You didn't see me, but the way you just did this thing. Say hi to the camera.
Say hi to my phone. Guys, this is Nathan. I missed you.
So you're in greenhouse?
Yes.
Bad guy.
Is this our first time being in my school?
Yes, for some weird reason. But I'm going to be coming more. For sure.
We interrupt this program to bring you...
Jackie, do you remember Dress For Me?
Dress For Me.
I'm a style, body and shine. A look that's tough to leave on mine. Hair so soft, silky and free. I want something just for me.
You guys remember Just For Me? The relaxer, the hair relaxer. Let me know in the comment section.
Just for me.
So it's another day in Nigeria. I'm actually going out with my sister Jackie. Jack, say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, so we're going for her friend's birthday lunch. Happy birthday, Chika. So we're going to head there now. By the way, guys, I'm in Nigeria. Long story, I'll update you guys soon. Don't worry, I'll
give
you guys. What are we doing? See, that's the good thing about having a stuff. You don't have to buy gifts anymore.
I have to pay for it.
So you have to pay your stuff for your gift. But it's still technically your money, so. But yeah, so today is Sunday. What's the time right now? It's 2 p.m. And I'm so loving this hair, guys. Like, Jackie, do you like this hair? Thank you, honey. Thank you. So, guys, I got this hair from Ali Pearl Hair. I'm going to put all their information in the description bar below. So stay tuned. I'm going to show you guys the hair once I come out of this car. Like, oh my god, I'm feeling so pretty in it. It's the deep wave, and I got about. Yeah, I'll punch you. Don't worry, I'll give you guys the different outfit soon.
Alright.
So I want to tell you guys about my hair real quick. So I got this hair from Ali Pearl Hair. They sent me 4 bundles, 222 inch and 224 inches. I'm actually loving the hair. It feels so soft and it's so curly, so pretty. Right now I'm going for brunch with my, it's not even brunch, it's lunch actually. I told you guys birthday lunch, so I'm feeling myself right now.
Wiz got the house full of freaks. That's why I haven't been around for a week. I'm getting pounds in my
guys. Before we found this place, it took long, and now we have to climb three levels of stairs. Mini exercise.
Yeah, you feel better than what
this place. I'm already pissed. The piece, man. We had to be stopping on the road. Hopefully, we're in the right place, because legit, I don't think she can drive to another place.
No.
With this energy.
Sleep. I'm at the top of the mountain, it's peak. Bring it back before the villain. I had a life, real talk, true religion.
It's Chica, happy birthday. It's a video, it's not a
capable.
Yeah, Jackie's there. Now she's smiling. Guys, isn't this pretty cool? So apparently people that come here to this restaurant, just remove Jackie's face from here. They write on the walls and stuff. Look at this one, it's cute. She said yes.
Oh, she said yes.
Happy birthday!
today?
Thursday.
No.
Yeah, baby.
Today is Jotham's birthday, my nephew. He just turned 9. And he's looking so cute. My bakshi likshi bakshi. I'm gonna show you guys some pictures of Joe when he was just a baby, when I was carrying him in my arms. It's your birthday, baby.
I wish you a happy birthday.
What's up, guys? So I am back in Reino Ben store. Today we are planning to just shoot a little IGTV, OOTD, how to like style her clothes and everything. This is going to be fun. I'm excited. I just wanted to talk a little bit about why I've been gone for such a while. I have a cold, by the way, so if my voice is sounding funny, that's why. I'm going to give a huge shout out to all my gents that have messaged me. So pretty much I'm done with school and everything. I told you guys that Kevin and I were staying with my friends because we moved out of our place. After school, I wanted to kind of take a break from everything, to be honest. So from YouTube, from my life in Canada, everything, I just wanted to come back home. I needed some me time. So I'm trying to get myself back to a good state of mind, because obviously all I want to do is spread positive energy for you guys and everything. So that's why I really just needed some time.
Putain, mais tu déconnes, c'est pas comme ça qu'on fait les choses. Putain, mais tu déconnes, c'est pas comme ça qu'on fait les choses. Putain, mais tu déconnes, c'est pas comme ça qu'on fait les choses. Oh, dja dja, y'a pas moyen, dja dja. J'suis pas ta katin, dja dja, genre en katana, baby, tu dettes ça. Oh, dja dja, y'a pas moyen, dja dja. Pas ta katana, dja dja, genre en katana, baby, tu dettes ça. Oh, dja dja, y'a pas moyen, dja dja. J'suis pas ta katana, dja dja, genre en katana, baby, tu dettes ça. Oh, dja dja, y'a pas moyen, dja dja. J'suis pas ta
katana. Guys, it's a wrap for today. Officially my graduation day, so of course I'm all glammed up, but right now I'm in the lobby of the hotel I'm staying at and I'm about to head to my university. Guys, it's my graduation day. I'm pretty excited. Unfortunately, I'm cramping as well. A woman's walk.
Oh yes, I'm wise. Love is wisdom for the pain. Yes, I paid the price.
You guys have not officially met her, but she drove all the way from Dallas, Texas. No, sorry. What am I saying?
Washington, D.C.
I will put Snapchat because I have to show you her true color. Let me show you. But yes, guys, so I've known Ashley, same, I think even longer than I've known Yeti, but we met, we all met in the same school, Premier Academy, all of that good, good.
Yeah. Okay.
So yeah, right now we're on our way to the center where we're having a convocation.
Yes.
But yeah. Okay. First lift that we got cancelled on us was we're taking picture in the lobby.
But we have to capture the moment. 5 minutes. Like, we have to capture the moment. I don't know why. I think he was just impatient.
Oh, shut up.
Hey.
congratulations.
Jemima Olamide Fenn. Dorina Black.
I believe it was January 2013. I met Jem. But before that, I was always hearing stories from Nigeria that my brother was meeting someone. And me, I was thinking, ah, can this rat guy do like this? You come here to prove him.
Honestly, I really want to congratulate you.
Thank you. Amen.
Amen.
This is honestly just the beginning.
Amen.
I'm so proud of you, proud of who you're becoming.
Thank you.
Proud of what you've achieved so far and what you're going to continue to achieve. Can't wait to see. I met Jemima 2000 and I don't know.
Yeah, it goes.
I think it's over. It's well over 10 years. Like, no, it's about. Yeah, it's well over 10 years. I'll say 12 to 13 years.
Jem was always great.
I've missed you guys so much and I'm happy to be back, so definitely expect more vlogs because it's about to be lit on Jemima TV. And if you're new to the Jemima TV family, what are you doing sis, you better subscribe, hit that subscribe button, give this video a huge ass thumbs up, and let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, you know. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you get notified once I post a new video. Okay.
Ethan has been trying to decide which drink he wants. So all the drinks are here. He literally sat down there.
He went from this side to that side.
He's now deliberating.
The other one has joined there. His brother Johnny.
He's deliberating with his brother.
The two of them are trying to decide.
Yeah.
Wait. Chica, they just take.
Just take the water. Just drink it.
Oh, I need to.